As You Like It is a play that I've been wanting to do for about 20 years. And in fact, I've got close to doing it with various companies over the years. And when I joined John at Bell Shakespeare full time about 4 years ago, it's always been at the top of my list. Some of Shakespeare's plays are incredibly plot driven, and As You Like It belongs to a group that's much more character driven or about community or communities. It's most famous for its central female character, Rosalind, who would be one of the greatest characters ever written. She is in exile, she dresses up as a boy, she's strong, she's incredibly witty, and she's really on a journey to teach this young man, Orlando, what it is to be in love. So she's worth the price of admission as it is. And then we have Jaques, who's most famous for his speech, All the World's a Stage, the Seven Ages of Man speech, which will be played by John Bell in this production.
I know I'm playing the character of Jaques, who is a very grumpy old character. He's the sort of dash of lemon in the mix. Otherwise, it's a very sort of sweet comedy, but Jaques provides, the necessary balance of cynicism and sort of a grouchiness that makes the play a bit more earthbound. So I'm looking forward to doing that. I think it'll be a great fun role to play.
As You Like It is a story about love and about what true love as opposed to being in love with love is about. And As You Like It is one of the plays with the biggest heart, I think. I think Shakespeare is always special because of his humanity and also his delight in human weakness or human foibles. And As You Like It is a beautiful play for that.